who's across the road, she's there. Those are the kind of spots I'm talking about, trying to use people for background image. Yeah, part of the agent provocateurs sent by the police, sent by the agents. Yeah, hey, people get it. I know you may have wanna have a bit of fun in life, that's okay. But I'm gonna keep recording these sort of incidents because it shows the lack of disrespect and continual harassment of somebody's aura or energy or just wanting to individualize. I mean, it's a free world. Look, it's a beautiful world. And of course, it's free for all of us to try to use people. Say, oh, but the building was there. Mate, I've sat here lonely hours. These people are passing at 2 o'clock in the morning. I've sat here many hours. All of a sudden, they're going to take pictures of all hours. It's not just this is now milling around. Idiots. Who wants to be part of you? I don't want to be part of you. I'm trying to accept myself in this so-called mass population. But they want to ingratiate themselves into me, into my energy, into my aura. Yeah, of course it's personal. Stay away. They ain't seen nobody looking like me because they sold their soul. They all took away all the energy. The only people that you may even resemble good vibration, like kids who are uncorrupted. I'm not saying I'm uncorrupted. I know what corruption is, man. I just choose to stay away. I choose to rehabilitate. I'm not to partake in it, except for, of course, self-defense. I'm propagating and defending my rights. That's what it is. Scumbags. Everything within context, okay?